We were gonna tear it all down. The Institute, Providence, everyone who'd ever hurt us. We failed. The partners grew paranoid, made sure that Ortmeier's children would never challenge them again. I'm the only one who got away unchanged. The only one left who remembers.
Ortmeier was Providence.
Everything he did to us, everything he made us do, it all leads back to them.
I'm breaking more rules than I care to count, Mr. Gray. What's your play?
The partners hide behind a cloak of anonymity. Only one man knows their true identities. Your client, the top controller, the one they call the Constant. He is the key.
But he is untraceable. So what am I missing?
A man would come to the Institute. A man with a Providence pin. The first Constant. If we find him, if he's still alive, he's our way in.
You don't know who he is, but 47 does. That's what this reunion is all about.
Show them.
You're just gonna hand it over. Our one bargaining chip.
Olivia.
Fine. 47's memory was erased, irreversibly at the time. But after Ortmeier's death, his estate was acquired by the Aether Corporation. And they made an antidote.
It's a long shot, I know.
This is not how it works. We don't just join the revolution. ICA is neutral. We don't take sides.
I hate to break it to you, lady, but neutrality is a side. It's the side of the status quo.
People have died. Civilians. You align yourself with terrorists, murderers.
Sometimes even monsters serve a purpose.
Look.
Enough. You have a choice. But I made mine a long time ago. I will finish what I started.
Subject 47, most gifted of all my boys.
So you're the pick of the litter. Tell me about the incident.
The subject ran away. He and another boy. The instigator was punished accordingly.
As were all the neighbors.
My men did what needed to be done. It won't happen again. Bring your house in order, Doctor. You won't like the alternative.
I remember who he is.
Gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first Constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the Constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right, so here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, it game is up.
So we frame Janus. Make Providence think he was the real Shadow Plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Here's your... Excuse me, sir. Vote for Blake in the upcoming election.
Okay. You guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay. Great. It's just that... Well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janus's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I do.
Someone from Janus's security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be?
If we uncovered Jimmy Hoffa's remains back there someday. Okay, all right, well, I'll just leave you to it.
Looking sharp, sir.
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he...
Apparently, there is a fumigator in town. He's working on a house belonging to a James Batty, and has previously been working on Cassidy's house. The fumigator has stored some of his chemicals, a strong sedative, in a container in a vacant lot near...
He assured me that it was only a sleeping agent. Get this, he told me that he doesn't kill the bugs, he only sedates them, so that he can set them free later.
Let me get this straight. He's an exterminator. He cares about the lives of his...
Still, all your machinery cluttering up my garden. I talked to your man here, but he claims he needs to be done with my neighbor's house before he can remove the hooks on the side.
Thank you.
recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47. A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47.
Did you review all the mail going up from Janus's house yet?
No. I got sidetracked by all the activity surrounding that politician who came to visit.
Well, I've got another letter that needs to be looked at before we allow it through. Cassidy made it clear that we'll have no leaks coming from here. I'll put it in the pile when I have time.
Got it.
So Cassidy withholds Janus's outgoing mail. He might have written something considered confidential in the past. Might be worth a shot.
Lovely day.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
I'm gonna just blame one of the others. That's what I'm gonna do. Screw them. Mr. Cassidy, sir, the armory looks to have been breached. You should come here immediately.
You there, bodyguard! I'd like a moment of your time.
This'll...
Hey! Don't go out whacking people in the head like that! Hey! Put your hands up! Hey, you! Stop!
You son of a bitch!
Can't go, John Bruce.
Cassidy is down. Good work. Janus awaits your attention.
Thank you.
I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity.
Yes, absolutely.
I know, but this baddie guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. And the problem is he just won't shut up. Always ranting about that damn lawsuit against Janus and waving piles of paper at me. As if I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out. What do I want?
A lawsuit want between Janus and a local resident. It might be just what we're looking for. Batty lives in number 432.
Sorry, I'm just dressing out here, okay? Please, do what you can, all right? And I'll talk to you.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health.
I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Demolition Man.
One of Janus's gardeners has decided to clear a series of mole tunnels using explosives. I applaud his enthusiasm, but sadly, local police have confiscated his equipment. If you were to find it, 47, it might be the perfect way to rid the world of Janus.
Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole, you don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Ah, come on, man. It's standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked to YouTube as guiding principle for standard procedure, I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it! Oh, sure. If you play around a little with some fertilizer, propane, and gasoline, they're right there to confiscate your stuff and treat you like a goddamn terrorist. But when your car gets keyed by your neighbor's dim-witted son, they're all like,
"Sorry, sir. I'm afraid we need more evidence."
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
Sir, if you would follow me.
That's it. Run along now. Stay out of trouble.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
whole area is out of bounds. I'll have to report you.
I'm not going.
Hey, you! Trespassers will be shot. Don't go anywhere. Just you're in the clear, sir. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through, okay? Please leave the area. Yeah, I'm glad we speak the same language.
Found another pack?
Yeah. We tossed it in the trash like the others. I really like guns.
But if Mr. Janice wants to smoke, why stop? His age.
Yeah, he's been instructed to keep the man alive. A pack of smokes per day ain't gonna do wonders for Janice's lungs.
I really don't think our duty goes that far. The old man wants a few smokes during the day, so what? He's older than the trees by now. Let him have some fun. It's not like we're tucking him into bed at night, making sure the covers are neatly folded around his frail body.
Yeah. Actually, Gunther made me do that last night.
Shut up, you're kidding.
Thank you.
guess it comes with the territory, but
you're ripped, sir.
Say, Gunther.
Did you see my photograph? The group.
No. Janus is looking for an old group photo. It might be interesting to see who's on it.
Yeah. So the other day I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement.
I can't find anything. How sick is it?
Right, sorry. Haven't you learned anything yet? I'll tell them.
How long did he talk for?
Oh, can't really be sure. Zoned out eventually. Not as bad as that time I used the grandma to get in the house. Long ass stories. He dragged me down to the basement and showed me all this memorabilia.
You know how it works.
Interesting. Maybe you should try to spark some of those old stories, 47. Who knows what secrets Janus might reveal?
Well, I've learned my lesson, that's for sure.
Janus, Cold War spymaster and the first Providence constant. I wonder how much he remembers, how little he cares.
Long night, eh?
At last, the actions of the first constant catch up. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like James. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Thank you.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over. Drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house. Cassidy was asking for murder.
Yeah, added them to the file.
Come with the surveillance to the attic. Bring the tapes over to HQ.
Thank you.
No. I think I'm gonna bring my field box tomorrow and do a little watercolor of you guys for my bullet room. Yeah, that'd be nice.
Good afternoon, sir.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile.
Hey, you there!
Huh! That's not a hug. It looks like you're strangling that person. Hey, stop that! Oh, yeah?
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here? Thank you.
have been more than 4 or 5 minutes ago I spotted this punk with a real spin in his back.
Looking good today, sir.
Hey, you! This is a... You have to stop right now! I already told you to fall... You're gonna regret this! God damn it! Come on! Ah, he's gone! The sneaky bastard is gone!
Copy...
No! Oh!
Hey, just
hold on.
Hey, calm down. Easy now. Take it easy.
Thank you.
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well.
Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse. What they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes. Found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.